So if you have an iPhone, and this probably works on Android too, I don't know for sure, I'm an iPhone user, but did you know that when you're putting in your contact information on your iPhone, that you can put all kinds of detailed information into the phone, like website addresses, Twitter profile, Facebook profile, LinkedIn, phone number, fax number, website. You can even put your picture in there so that when you forward your contact from your iPhone to someone, like let's say you met a new buyer at an open house and you just say, hey, I'd like to forward, I can give you my contact information from my iPhone. Why don't I forward it to you here? That means that they're going to have all this information on their phone. So when you call them to follow up, your face is going to pop up on their phone. Pretty cool stuff. That way it'll jog their memory as to which real estate agent you were. They might have looked at 10 houses that day and may not remember you just by your name or your phone number. So this is a great little tip to stay in touch with people and help them remember who you are until you get a chance to work with them ultimately. So hopefully that helps you out. My name is RJ Baxter with Leader One. Don't forget that we do home loans, and you have a great week. Thanks for watching.